Hey, how we doing, everybody? E-Man with your hillbilly weather. Hope you had a good day. This shit right here that's coming through most of the day been falling, but we never saw it. Keeps sucking it up. That atmosphere is so dry right now, it's never reaching the ground. But it's getting saturated now, and the shit's gonna start falling down, and some places are already starting to see it. The Cape, you're probably gonna see an inch or two. At best, not much. New Hampshire, I don't think we're gonna see more than a flurry or two fucking flying around the sky. So we're out of that one pretty good. Tonight we're gonna get down to about 20, maybe teens up north. Not too bad of a night, not bone cold or anything. Tomorrow we're gonna be into the 30s, but we got shit coming in late in the day. And if you're up in Pittsburgh, or at least north of the White's Mountains, you guys are gonna have some snow showers out of it. The rest of us on south, we're gonna just have rain. It's gonna be a wet fucking day like we had last weekend. Fucking wet Saturday. What are you gonna do? It's knocking the snow bankers down. Shit's starting to melt. I know everyone's starting to see it, so it's not a bad thing. Temperatures drop back down again Saturday night, and they're gonna stay there. Sunday's gonna roll around. It's not gonna get out of the 20s. Gonna be a cold fucking day on Sunday. That'll slow down the melt a little bit, let this shit run off. But next week, we're gonna start getting temperatures on the rise. Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, we're gonna gain probably 7 or 8 degrees a day. By the time we get to Wednesday, we're gonna be in the high 40s. We're gonna start to feel good again. So just keep in there, people, okay? Strong, keep your fucking chins up. Today's spring, so happy spring to everybody. Doesn't always feel like it, but the calendar says it is, so we know it is. Days are gonna start getting longer. Temperatures are gonna start getting warmer. Sun's getting higher in the fucking sky. Things are looking good. So people, keep doing the right things out there. Keep helping each other out and be good to each other. And everybody, have a good day.